Every time your mobile app crashes, it's an invitation to your users to rate it poorly and uninstall it. This can spell disaster for the new app that you just launched. If you're an app developer, you need to know exactly where your app is having problems. And you need this information quickly so you can correct the issue before it affects too many of your users. This is where Firebase Crash Reporting can help. Our crash reporting tool collects information about crashes that your users are experiencing and sends that data as quickly as possible to be tracked in your dashboard. With the dashboard, you can monitor the overall health of your app. Here, you can see the top crashes and track the recent history of crashes in your app. Crashes are grouped by similarity and ordered by the severity of impact on your users, so you always know which issues to address first in order to best increase the quality of your app. Each instance of a crash comes with detailed information surrounding its circumstances, including the stack trace, device type, and other important details about the device at the moment of the crash. To further enhance these details, you can log additional information as the app is running. All recent log messages are captured for every crash to help your diagnosis. In the event that you're able to handle and recover from an error in your code, but want to report that event for analysis as well, there's an API to send these non-fatal errors for display in the dashboard. It's easy to get started with Firebase Crash Reporting. On Android, the SDK is enabled simply by integrating the Firebase Gradle plugin into your build with no additional lines of code required. And on iOS, there's a CocoaPod which requires a few lines of code for initialization when the app launches. To learn more and get started with Firebase Crash Reporting today, be sure to start with the documentation available right here. We can't help you write perfect code, but we can help you fight fires with Firebase.